Hey guys, so this is my second video on HTML hidden tags, and in this video, I am going to show you how you can use call and call group HTML tags. So first of all, I have this simple table in HTML. Now let's see what call and call group does to this table. Here call tag defines properties for individual table columns, while call group is used to group one or more call tags together and apply properties to them as a group. We can define attributes such as width, background color, and vertical alignment for individual columns. While defaultly call tag is used to define specific properties for one column in a table, we can pass span attribute to add those same properties to other columns in a table too. Here I just passed span value 2, and we can see the same properties on two columns. Now here you can add as many columns as you want and design them all at once. So friends, thank you for now, and I will see you on the next one.